slowly lower your body towards the ground, keeping your elbows tucked close to your body. Focus on a slow and controlled descent to maximize muscle engagement. Keep your core engaged and your body straight. Avoid sagging hips or sticking your butt out. Keep your hands slightly wider than shoulder width apart to ensure proper balance and support. Engage your chest and triceps as you push back up to enhance upper body strength. Focus on form and control. Ensure your shoulders stay away from your ears to avoid unnecessary tension. Keep your legs straight and your feet together. Thank you. Perform the movement slowly to maximize muscle activation. Focus on form and control. Begin in a high plank position with your wrists under your shoulders and your body in a straight line. Keep your core tight to maintain a straight body line. Without bending your elbows, squeeze your shoulder blades together, then push them apart. Inhale as you squeeze your shoulder blades. Exhale as you push them apart. Keep your body in a straight line from head to heels, avoiding any sagging or raising of the hips. Engage your core and glutes to maintain stability. keep your neck neutral by looking slightly ahead of your hands. Maintain steady breathing throughout the hold. Keep your feet close together to increase the challenge on your core. Press your hands firmly into the ground to engage your upper body muscles. Place your hands directly under your shoulders for optimal support. Spread your fingers to distribute weight evenly across your hands.